Xbox on Snap. Try to see. There we go. Hopefully you get it. Again. You said I couldn't pick a 96. Damn it. This is gonna be like a kick showdown right here. Hey, you make my striking better, so I don't care. Play it again. All right, let the kicking begin. Whoa. Thank you. just crazy right there. That was a big F. That shit was hella crazy. I hope this goes in the archive. Cause it was already good already. Oh shit! That's just crazy. No, yeah, no. You're scared. You're hella scaring me with that shit. Alright. You're. NBA Street. Oh man, can you imagine if they had a? Oh man, can you imagine a Fight Night Street? Oh yeah, that's right, that's right. I forgot about that. Oh, I think I invited Dragon. Hold on. Wrong one. Hold on. Yeah. How's that? Thank you. Oh, you wanted to use Kung Lee, right? Do I have Bruce Lee? No, because I'm not gonna use him. Oh, now I just want to see. He's not in the game. Big John McCartney. No, I was kidding. I remember the original UFC game. The referee was the ranked 100. Yeah, that is hella good. He's from Sacramento, I think. Yeah, Sacramento. Can you imagine braiding his hair while he's getting ready for a fight? That means if you hurt him, he'll hurt you. Hold on. Let's just make sure my Twitch. No, what the heck? It Man. He trained Bruce Lee. Oh, did I do it? Wait, did I clinch? My bad. Oh, shit. Time to bounce. Martial law flip. No, he can't. Hopefully, yeah, hopefully I have it though. Oh, you can do it? You're doing that right now? Oh, you can rewind it, huh? Okay. So it doesn't even matter if it's not in my archive. Trash boy. Damn, you gotta make me laugh now. Well, maybe I might. Okay. Stop making me laugh, damn it. I'm about to get flash KO'd. His braids. Hopefully. Wait, can't you, damn. I forgot another way. No, remember how I didn't go to the other fights and then go to archive? Okay, because you're still on it, you're just on it though, right? Okay, good. Okay. Yeah. Oh man, he doesn't have that cage kick. Oh, I just noticed he's making those Bruce Lee noises. What the heck? I know he has the strongest face in the world right now. That's when Undertaker shakes that man's hand. I know, right? What the heck? Did they? You know, they should have made this more legit. Like, he should have taken a picture with nobody. That's his trainer. Nobody. Like, and he's like, he's his own cut man. I don't know what to say about that. That was alright, I'm gonna end the broadcast and hopefully. Should I rewind it, or you, so? Okay, so it's all good, right? Okay.